Hello and welcome back, everybody, to the second episode of Star Wars Republic Commandos, picking it up where we left off last time. We have just taken out the,
Deltas, there's a large anti-air turret up ahead.
Droid factory, and now we're moving on.
Good luck.
To our next assignment on geonosis.
A few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret, and initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. Also, expect to encounter local resistance. There's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta. And don't come back without those launch codes.
Anybody got any launch codes? Missile codes?
Can I have some cover here?
Oh, I love that episode of American Dad, but there you go. We gotta go shut down an AA gun, get some launch codes from a disabled core ship, and I'm guessing we're gonna blow it up because we're clones, there's clankers, and that's what we do. Ooh, a downed gunship. You know, I used to have one of those as a kid.
We sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, trooper. Delta squad on our way.
Look out behind you!
Yeah, no, nothing we can actually do to save them.
But
you know what? Actually, I want this. No, I want it. Bing! Bing! Ah, I fucking love this. Oh yeah, and these two are like fucking Gimli and Legolas. I guess Scorch would be Gimli. Okay, I've showed enough of that. Let's get you over there. These guys just won't stop coming until I move forward, but I wanted them. It's a fun toy.
Eliminate
tug. Oh, can't get me. Alright, now I got one of these. One of these. Thank you. Scratch. Scratch. Alright. Oh shit, I thought I killed him. Come on. Yep, there we go.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
Yes, sir.
As soon as you get far enough, your squad will go ahead and regroup on you.
In position.
So, 7-4 will move up here pretty quickly.
That wreckage, sir.
Maybe not 4-0. Okay. I need to go get him. Scorch, I need you to be okay.
They're with just the bugs. Up to die.
4-0, I know it's a fun toy. I know. But it's time to go.
Delta.
Let's go.
That was effective.
I know it's fun. Isn't this ironic? We've got Scorch as the sniper and Sav playing the explosives. Usually it's the other way around. But they're all commandos, they're all equally well trained. They just have their preferences.
Entering passage now.
Alright, let's go. I'm not even gonna waste my ammo. Bloop!
Ready harnesses, Deltas. Down
just
we go!
Me at the enemy.
I don't get a thing.
Stay out of my way.
Got the
I'm fucking
set.
Jedi.
Move.
Heads up, enemy aircraft.
Alright, Sev, get on that.
They're not looking for us.
Watch out.
Oh, I hate you little boogers. So much. I cannot wait to get off this damn dust ball of the planet. Six two, how do you take damage again?
Get some back to the soldier.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Give us some sniping command.
Fine.
Let's move on.
Never saw it coming.
Do I still have my thing?
Never say no to back.
Alright, he's dead. He's dead. You know, I don't want to go pick that thing up. It's honestly not that effective of a weapon.
Let's move on.
Stop looking around. Get some Vecta. 6-2, get on the sniping position.
Ready, weapon.
Look at all.
Target area hit
you. Okay. Ooh, sticky grenades. There we go. And we got all of our grenades now. We have our full toy selection. Blow up that
turret.
Shoot you in the head. Oh, come on, fix another one. That's one hell of an anti-aircraft gun.
Looks like there's an opening below it.
Understood. Updating mission parameters.
Ah, Jesus, come on.
3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
Here we go.
All right, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things.
Excellent.
Yeah, this looks like a good spot to set up a grenade position, don't it?
Come on.
Found enemy droids!
Take them down from there.
Delta, form up.
No.
Take position, Marshall.
No.
Red droid down.
Nope.
Let's move on. Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Jesus. Alright, there we go.
Position here,
good
Delta.
Enough. Yes, sir. I was just bugging you. Throw that. Throw another one. Let's throw one of these. Oh yeah, you thought you'd be smart and put up the right shit. But, I wouldn't dumb. Fucking pistol because I'm a commander. That's how this shit works. Ooh, thermal detonator at me now, bitch. Goddamn commander, you don't throw thermal dets at me. Alright, come on, 6-2, I need you to heal. There we go. And good to go. Finally inside
Roger
the anti-aircraft bunker.
Locate turret controls and commence disabling maneuvers.
Disabling maneuvers.
Blowing things up.
Oh, I knew that.
See?
Gonna leave a mark.
Blowing shit up. We're not even in the core ship yet. We're just in the bunker. Okay. Save a couple of our energy grenades or AMP grenades, whatever. Sad thing is that is actually a valid tactic against those, at least on lower difficulties where they do less damage.
Affirmative, Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Smack, 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 smack. I'll just do it myself. I couldn't get the goddamn thing to line up with it. I'll just do it my goddamn self. Oh. Okay, and a close range. Alright, get him down. Clear the room, Deltas. Time to shut out the window. I'm tired of Generation Warriors. Sick and tired of them. Doop 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 doop. Move my fingers so quickly. I was gonna make a dirty comment, but... okay. Not job. Sometimes.
Powering up.
Okay, that box has a very good hitbox.
Nice hit, boss.
Initiate door breach.
Since they already know we're here, there's no point in going in stealthy.
Placing detonator. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
Breach successful. Let's go. What the?
Come in slicing protocol, Delta.
Oh, poor guy.
More buzz.
Right through
like
the window.
Shut these windows too. Let's hit it, Delta.
Okay. Nope. Put her off.
Network slices, sir.
Good thing they have Vecta tanks everywhere, like I said.
I'm on
Wow. Oh, hey, there's one right there. Damn.
Never seen
one
back.
Yes,
still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges.
Alright, I'll just do this myself. Oh, fuck up. Zev, how are you already getting damaged? I have no shields. Just sitting there taking a fucking super battle droid fight.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Ooh, that was a little far.
Back to the floor.
Super battle droid!
Think so.
You know the droid deltas. Let's shut them out. Get slicing on that terminal.
I like how the one person I want to slice, 4-0, who should honestly slice faster, that should be his trait. And again, they probably didn't even think about it. They were just like, there's a backstory, that's what makes him different from clone in white armor with different voice. You know, in the beta, they all had just white plain armor. They didn't have actual different color coding or backpacks or none of that. So it would have been very hard to tell them apart. Okay.
Stop looping around and get some
vector,
soldier.
Let's do that. So we've destroyed the anti-aircraft bunker, and now it's time to move on to the droid control ship, the big ass flying testicle. Where the hell's 4-0? Where were you? Where were you?
Clear!
You taking a jump? I don't want to take damage. He's just destroyed that other droid, like, fuck you. I mean, that's pretty accurate. It did that in the movie. God damn it. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you very much, game. Ah, grenade. And everything's good to go. So much ammo lying around everywhere. They just don't make games like this anymore.
Taking cover.
They just don't do it.
3-8, now that you've disabled the anti-air turret, we're making a
supply drop. Sad, because I'd love another public commando.
Payload includes a special.
And have finally a good Star Wars game. So that's where we're going.
More explosives.
All the way up there. Oh man. Alright, let's go, Zev.
Hostiles down.
Look, sir, here comes the supply drop now.
Yeah, well, we ain't over there.
Look at the size of that thing.
There's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure for me? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
I always say it's always better to be a smartass than a dumbass. Alright, come on, let's go. Why can I move? I'm starting to rock, that's why. Oh boy. Oh, the gunship.
Gunship turret is still
functional.
We can use it against those droids.
Yes, we can. That means I can use it. As soon as I get around. Bam! Oops, sorry, Sev.
Good.
Oh my god, this thing just does so much damage.
Eliminate
target. God, I love it. Have Scorch good in there. Sev heal. Sev 6-3. What do you mean, no way? Go fucking back to. That's one of your rules.
I'm heading there now.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
So you never say no to back to.
Much better.
Is that droid, like, broken? I guess.
Faster.
Come on. There we go. Alright, they're moving up. I have Seb on the sniping position because there's going to be so many. Get up. Ooh, a turret. I take. This doesn't really do a whole bunch of damage now, do you? Nope, but you got unlimited ammo. Alright, everybody shoot this. So many toys. I like to use all the toys. Oh, continue without hints again.
Anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor.
Watch this.
Oh, this is nice, boss. Very nice piece.
Okay,
of
little fire. There we go. Just one hit, super battle droids, and it's fucking amazing. Bam. Looks like they got shields.
Door shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
Damn
yep.
Droids. Let us through.
Yeah, just let us through. Let me in. Just want to kill you, goddammit.
Debris blocking our path here, boss. We need to detonate the rocks to get through. And I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Yes, you are.
See? Yeah, the same idea.
Prep to fire.
Let's move on.
Confirm. Stepping on.
Let's get you right
Take
there.
Take out from there, Delta.
Moving.
Get clear.
Alright, go ahead and explode.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Alright. Let's go ahead and chuck a nade. Take you out the good old fashioned way. Smack, 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 smack. There we go. Let's move it there, move it there. Where the fuck is 6-2? 6-2 is on the thing. Right. 6-2. Get off the thing.
It's a spider droid, look out.
Oh, look, it's a mobile tank. Good thing I got this thing. Scorch, what are you doing?
In other words, shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta. We need to set up an anti-armor position now. There.
Come on.
That looks like a good spot. Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Stay clear of my fire, Delta.
Oh boy. What I wouldn't give for some more of this. Smack! 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 Okay, everybody needs to.
Back to the scrappy clanker.
I sure hope we don't encounter many more of those.
Whew! Damn, this thing's hard to kill.
Boat 7, ready for combat.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Okay.
Retrieving Bacta.
We've reached the entrance to the core.
This is also shielded.
But it appears to be shielded.
Affirmative, Delta. Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Delta Let's get you on
this
that.
This is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing on your position now. Stand back on the
entryway. Ha ha ha, air support.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now.
I like how all of the pilots are British. Because they gave clones British accents, let me tell you.
Shield destroyed. Thanks for the assist, 4-2.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
Oh, god damn it. Get back on the sniper.
One more down.
So much for boarding this thing undetected. I thought this was a covert op.
Nah. No such thing as covert with me. Go ahead, chuck that. Well, you shouldn't have been standing there. That's all I'm gonna say on the matter. Those flashbang grenades are useless against droids, that's what I'm not using. As you can tell, because the droids don't really rely on visuals. Just use sensors.
Initiate slicing protocols, Delta.
Slicing now.
Scorch.
This will take a while.
Get off that. Whew. It's getting hot in my room. Getting hot. His name is because I'm so sexy.
Slice successful. Good to go.
Where are you? Oh, ho, ho, nope. Just gonna go this way. Alright, 4-0, get on that. I just like this for the health bar. Boop. That's how you do it, man. Mean Civ. Best snipers ever. Get off that. Let's go.
Good job, Delta Squad.
It's getting going.
Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier.
See, blow it up.
It is imperative that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Delta.
Yeah. This whole mission was just a hoax. It was all just a blow up.
All right, sir. In you go.
Alright, we'll see you all later, my brothers. My battle brothers. I love you. Love you all.
This is I have no feet. 38. Amen.
I had no damn feet.
Now that you're on board the core ship, your mission is twofold.
Yeah, this looks oddly familiar from Halo 2.
Download the launch codes from the ship's bridge. With the codes, we can halt the evacuation of the droid army. Your secondary objective is to permanently disable this core ship. En route to the bridge, each member of Delta Squad will sabotage critical systems throughout the ship. This elevator should take you to the Super Battle Droid storage racks. Navigate through the racks to the control
room. Why the SBDs?
And disable its systems. Once you've disabled the droid loader, rendezvous with your squad and make your way to the bridge. We're counting on you, 3-8. Good luck. Advisor out.
I didn't want to fight SBDs.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance.
Okay.
These droids must be on standby.
Quickly. Maybe
I better
can
be careful not to wake them up.
07 checking in. Just about reached my target.
Nope.
No droids so far.
Fuck, really? Always worried about that.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
Oh shit, I don't want to go down here. Not on camera. Woohoo! Okay.
07 here.
Continue on quietly.
I've been at the repulsor lift control room. Slicing the system now.
That was bad. Thank God for Bacta.
That
All right.
shook him up.
Thank God for Bacta.
Resuming
oh, so in other news, I don't know if you all have heard, but Bill Nye, the Science Guy, just fucking tore down Christianity, pretty much. At least the Noah's Ark, from what I saw in that debate.
Our presence is no longer a secret. Keep alert.
I hate you. Stupid goddamn tourists. You know, there might be an actual way to do this stealthily. I doubt it, though. There we go. Stupid fucking bug. I don't know why they even let you on the ship. You smell.
6-2 here. I think I've reached the coolant intake valve. No, wait. It's an exhaust port.
6-2, could you can the chatter until you've got...
See, this comedy's kind of like a hit and a miss. It's kind of like Full Metal Alchemist. It's either you like it or you don't, and I gotta say, I love it. I fucking love it. Oh, yummy.
Reporting. I finally located the coolant intake valve. Planting charges now.
King of me! I'm too fast for you, bitch. Alright, let's go.
This is quite an operation they've got.
Wait. Keyboard. Really need you to work with me.
Roger, 3-8. I'm uploading an anti protocol worm that will completely disable their loading operations. Find a terminal and slice it in.
Affirmative.
Alright, let's go. Let's reload this, and now, tap tap tap, tap tap tap, tap tap tap. The tiptoe finger dance. That's what I like to call this. Oh, the tippy toe fingery dance. Tip tap 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 tap. Oh! He wanted to say hi.
Alright, squad. Secondary objective complete. Right. Rendezvous on sub-level 1157.
You got it, boss.
Jesus.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
How do we know where we're going in this fucking ship?
You really did a number on this ship.
Running into a
bit of trouble.
Nope,
just gonna keep
here.
Going.
We're under attack, sir.
We got a droid situation, boss.
Die, you metalhead piece of trash.
I don't think
gotta make sure not to hit the other sleepy droids.
Heads up, Deltas. We've put quite a dent in the ship, and they don't like it.
The way these droids are swarming, right. One might think we weren't welcome.
Just keep them at bay for now. No heroics. Once we're all back together, Oof. We'll get ourselves to the bridge.
Of course, I had to go
off
the fucking super battle droid thing.
Affirmative.
You got it, boss.
Copy that.
Oh, man, I would not make, like, a good hero. In a fairy tale, I'd be like, fuck no, how about if I just don't do that? I think that was supposed to kill him. Oh well. I'll just keep running. Neener neeners, can't catch me. Sucker. Oh yeah. Rendezvous with the squad. With the squid squad. Hello. Knife and ball because we can. There we go. I wonder if I could shoot that. Again, I try to push middle mouse button. Well, it worked. Oh, there's Sev. Hi, Sev.
Tritikus, let me handle this, sir.
Fucking badass hardcore dude. Love you.
Nice work, O7.
Notice me, senpai.
Coming back.
Eliminate target.
Oh, his shield's still at work.
Eliminate target.
Remember when the Star Wars blasters killed things with one shot? I remember that day.
We're under attack, sir.
We're pinned down.
Now you're
in 6-2 down there.
Well, who else is in this goddamn command droid thing?
We missed your fucking
ship. It's just us. Of course it's them.
Complete, ready for order.
Stupid statement.
Well done, 3-8. There's a loading substation somewhere on this level with an elevator that will take you directly
Ooh,
to
shit.
The bridge.
Affirmative. Let's get to it, Deltas.
Excellent kill.
There we go. Those are gonna be best friends against fucking droid guns. Actually, the sticky grenades work just as well. In fact, even a little better, because if you can get them before the shield goes up, then just
done. Target area in view.
Sev, ready to fire.
All right. Here we go. Hello. Okay.
What's that?
It's a droid dispenser, 07. Next time, read the briefing.
A demo charge should shut it down for good.
All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. One more second, there we go.
Clear. Good work, squad. I hope we don't run across more of those anytime soon.
Alright. Let's have you guys do this, but we're gonna keep you on there because it's probably gonna be something very bad around this corner. Something so bad that's gonna give us sniper ammo.
Clear.
Watch those targets down.
Let's go.
Come on. There's sniper ammo though. That's why. Oh, right. Oh well. It'll be fine. I remember what's around. Yep. Fucking hate you. So much. For some reason, that does less damage when you're not scoped in. Kinda doesn't make sense. Okay, doke. Let's get somebody right there.
I have to get through this door. There's got to be a control console around here somewhere. Let's get to it, Deltas. Anti-armor, mark that position.
Stick you right up there.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna take one of these. Slice the terminal substation. There you are. Could not find you, you little crafty booger. Oh yeah. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. There's nobody shooting these. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this. Free weapon, why not? Oh, something's coming up the ladder. Oh, yeah. This thing has space armor. I am doing damage to it with the beam weapon. Apparently their spaceship armor is not great. And again, game balance. Oh, that kind of hurt. Alright, so as you can see, your squad does go down, but they do not die. I think this is the first time this has happened, right? We carry portable back to them. We just shock them to death. Actually, to life. Alright, now get back to them.
You, back to now.
Got it, sir.
Whew. Alright, let's go. You can always tell it's gonna be a bad situation when they give you six things of back to tanks near you. And turrets and deployable positions. That's just how you know. That's how you goddamn know. And this episode is going to run a little bit longer because we're almost done with this damn droid ship, so I just kind of want to get it done. So this episode is going to run as long as it needs to run so we can get this done. Smack, 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 smack. Okay, I need to run. That, then run back, smack him again. Smack, smack, smack. Bam, done. Okay. All aboard. Let's go. Hot doggies. I wonder what language they're singing in.
Alert. All regions.
Yep, see?
Critical systems failure in
shit's blown up.
Evacuate immediately.
Get that. Oh, that door looks familiar.
Delta squad on sublevel 0001.
Move. Good job, 3.
Let's go.
Now find the bridge.
Shit.
And get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. The ship
shock
is just
myself, but it's okay. Stop in the right train.
Integrity compromised. Evacuate immediately.
Come on, boys. Just gotta keep going. No, I wanted to fucking do that. That's what I wanted to do, but because my goddamn... I hate this mouse. I need to get a new mouse so bad. The mouse and keyboard would be great. I got what I paid for. Fucking $5 mouse in the last 5 months. Come on.
Remind me to leave the ship before we destroy it next time.
Yeah, everything's going to hell.
Setting breach charge.
Come on, go, go, go. Really? That? Okay. Smack, 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 smack. I'm gonna take some health damage. There's no back to tank in here either. Some bitch.
Give me a drone. I should have won my own.
System failure imminent.
Oh, there we go. That was just unnecessarily risky. Alright, this time, no droid to get caught on. This plan is gonna work.
We're almost there.
Alright, let's go.
Droid should be just through this door.
There we go. There's back to tank. It's like they gotta have one hidden around here somewhere. It's all loaded. Ooh, shit.
3 minutes.
Finally made it to the bridge.
Better hurry. Come on, Deltas. Let's get those codes and get out of here.
Ah, fuck you, game.
It's our only ticket out of here.
Assume stuff.
Establishing position.
Come on, load.
In position. Executed.
There we go. Thank you, Seth. Oh, 1 minute.
Come in, slicing particles.
All right, get on there, please.
Now I'm ready.
Hurry up. This is taking longer than I'd like.
Working as fast as I can, sir.
Completely agree with you, 3-8. Now, I don't know the name of the actor that plays 3-8, and I do very much enjoy his work.
Let's move on.
I liked him in Spartacus, I liked him in, and, you know, pretty much Star Wars. A couple other movies, but I can't think of them at the moment. I did not want to fucking do that.
2 minutes.
One.
Oh, right. Let me just get out of the way, since I'm so inconvenient for you. I don't know what the fuck that droid's doing. Something. Sev, go get some help.
Hostiles to hell. Yes, sir.
If I didn't have this anti-armor, we'd be screwed.
Well done, Delta.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Alright, time to go.
We're approaching the core ship now. Advance to the aft docking ring. Be advised.
Yeah, like
we're
supposed to know what the fuck that is. Well, a place that's full of explosions and fucking bullshit, and you want me to know where to go? Not without this HUD emplacement. Oh, hello.
See you, 4-2.
All aboard! It'll be good to get back home to the prosecutor.
Oh, no. They're gonna send us to take out 3 more of these things. Just you watch. But that is it, guys. That's Geonosis. We have done the planet, and we're gonna be moving on. That's gonna do it for this episode. So, as always, guys, leave a thumbs up on the video if you liked it. Let me know in the comments below. This has been Ridge and Ronin. I'll see you all next time.